a 140-character Twitter short story. Literally, by Alex Dzialo. Because others advised it, Peter pinched pennies. His fingers threatened to bleed, but he kept at it. He never handled metaphors very well.